The lady who I've worked with for 13, it feels like about 45, but it's 13 years, she's sort of my work wife. I have a wife and a work wife. Well, actually, I've got two work wives. I've got her, and I've got Natasha Wadwala, who does the PR. There's Natasha over there. Natasha's also my work wife, but my on-air work wife, Samantha Cowen. We have a few children. Not many people know this. We have a child called John, who is our special needs child. John Walland. We have a very special needs child, so much so that we sent him to Stellenbosch for his education. That's how bad it was, in the form of Simon Hill. Where is Karabo? Stop filming us and get here. Karabo Yibe, who's our news anchor on Mansfield in the Morning. Where is Will Scott? No, don't just raise your glass of water. Will Scott is, come over here. Will Scott, I think, has won every single MTN producer of the, radio producer of the year award since the inception of the MTN radio awards. He is the best radio producer this country has, and he's part of it on 91.19. And then, of course, the entire gang at Hot 91.9, they've done, Lloyd gave me a call, it was about 3 weeks ago. So this has all happened in 3 weeks. If you look at the branding around on motor vehicles, on you go through Lanceria. Lanceria, not 91.9 owns the advertising in Lanceria. We actually own Lanceria. They don't know it yet. I think the Ruperts are going to start coming to us and ask us if they can open a division of Lanceria.